So my PowerPoint coming now? Hello.
Yes, sir.
So we start. So today we will start the insect taxonomy. You know your taxonomy? Anyone tell? Taxonomy. So taxonomy is the theoretical study of classification. So simple is the classification. Theoretical study of any living organism is known as taxonomy. It's a definition and it's given by Simpson 1961. So, and taxonomy contain, what is content? That include nomenclature as well as classification. Nomenclature means we given the name, your binomial nomenclature is there. Means genus level as well as species level. Binomial nomenclature means we have two genus and species of any insect taxonomy. Then after classification. Classification we will start from the upper to lower, lower to higher. So from upper means start from kingdom. You see the kingdom is Animalia, then phylum Arthropoda, then subphylum. Chelicerata and mandibulator, two subphylum is there. Under mandibulator that insect is coming, under Chelicerata that mite and spider is coming. So in subclass, in subphylum mandibulator having different classes, in which one is class Insecta, then class Insecta again divided into different subclass, Pterygota, Pterygota. Then again divided into order, superfamily, family, subfamily, tribe, then genus, species. So that is the classification of any living organism. So it's decided by who is decided this? That is the International Code of Zoological Nomenclature is there. They decide the scientific name of any insect or any living organism. And that is started in 1901 in Berlin. And after it's revised and published in 1964, that is the latest International Code of Zoological Nomenclature. So this question many time is coming, who is given the name of any zoological, like your animals or insects. So that is the ICZN is the one, this group is there. So that given the name of any insect. Then first we will start from the why holotype. You know holotype. What is the holotype? Holotype means if you are going to field and collect the specimen, so first you receive the specimen that is male or female, so that name is holotype. And other than holotype means if you are receive this holotype is male, then against of this is allotype, means if female is allotype. And if you are receiving the 4 to 5 this number of insect, then is other than holotype and allotype, other than is paratype. So these are the some word is there, so that many time discussion also is coming. Then common any nomenclature means binomial nomenclature means scientific name is written in Latin word. That is also many time is coming, where which language we use this for written the name. That is the Latin, that having the one is genus. In any scientific name having genus and species. Genus is first name is capital, and in species first name is small letter. So that is the simple character that require for any scientific name, and also it require the Latin. And then another is many time this question also coming, like tribe, what is used in tribe, in ending, any family, any subfamily, any superfamily, this word is using all this in ending. If you are tribe, that having the ni means your tribe is Noctuini, then ni is coming. Then subfamily having the I ending is making this INAE, that is coming. in end of the any subfamily. Then in family that come is the IDI, not the IDI. Then in superfamily OIDES. So this is the common, and all this scientific name, all this living organism, that this is the ending word is coming. Then one another is law of priority. That one rule, nominiculture rule is there. They means first publish any remain in official records. So that is essential requirement. If any first time is published, that is coming. That is the law of priority. Then many times this question also coming, homonym. What is homonym? Means same name given by different scientists to the different organism is known as homonym. Then another is synonym also coming, different name, one species is there. Then this is the common, this insect taxonomy. And recently we have also using the systematics. Then many times that is also using the bisystematic also we have taken. So these are the different name. So in systematic means according to Simpson, that is also many times this written, this definition, who is given the definition of this systematic, that is Simpson 1961, it's kind and diversity of organism and relationship among. So that is include taxonomy as well as evolution. What basis we have identified the insect. So that is come the systematics. Then again, bisystematics, you know, bio means living. That is the basis of your this insect ecology, biology, morphology, cytology. We have classified the any organism that's come under the bisystematic. So that is the simple word, that is the difference. Taxonomy, systematics, bisystematics. In taxonomy, only nomenclature and classification is coming. In systematics, only taxonomy plus evolution. What basis of taxonomy? That is evolution basis. Means where is it starting? Who is the ancestor of any living organism? So that is start from the upper to lower. So another is species. This question also many times is coming. These are the group of individual which are similar in their structure, capable of inbreeding. This question is many times is coming. What is the main character of species? Means they are capable for breeding. That is the main. And producing fertile offspring. But same time, reproductively isolated from the other group. Means if your species is another, that is not reproduction. And any other inbreeding is there. So this breeding is essential. If your inbreeding is there, then is the one group is there, that is species. Then many times this subspecies also coming. After a species, then within species, having many subspecies is there. So in this, inbreeding is there, but another is phenotypically is similar, but morphometrically may be different, or geomorphically means some small character in a particular area. If you have seen many species that in Manipur is another name, and if you go to another place, that is the different name. Subspecies according to area. You see in Indian bee, that is the Apis serena. Apis is the genus, serena is the species. And if you go subspecies, then having three subspecies in India. That one is Apis serena indica, that is found in southern India, and Apis serena serena. Serena is the subspecies that is found in central India. And if you come in the North India, that is found the Apis serena Himalayas. So this is the difference between subspecies. That is the part of species. Many species having subspecies there. Then another next is coming, many times this question also coming, biotype. Biotype is also near to subspecies or this, but that is developed by due to damaging, you know, population capable damaging is soil or the plant previously known as resistant. Means, you know, many times some insect are resistant and some plant are resistant, but due to the forces, they have susceptible and develop the new biotype and they are attacking on the plants. So that is known as biotype. Then another is sibling species, that is also near to subspecies. So this is also not different, but it's having affluency species. Our species that are very similar in appearance, in behavior, other characteristics, but reproductively isolated sibling species arise as a result of allopatric speciation, means through geographical isolation or parapatric speciation, or it is also sympatric speciation. So this is the sibling species. So then again we talking about the in starting we all to talk about the taxonomy when we started this group and then come from the up to species. So if you see the living organism means they having the biology means it divided into two group. One is plants, another is animal. They means kingdom is animal, animalia. Then again goes into vertebrates and invertebrates. So vertebrates, that is the fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, mammals is there. Invertebrates, that come in the your different type of phylums. So these are the phylums, platyhelminthes, nematohelminthes, mollusca, annelida, and arthropoda. I have already told you, ancestor of arthropoda is the annelida. You see, nearest phylum of arthropoda is annelida. So all arthropods, living organism coming from this annelida. Or this question many time is coming, which year is coming the arthropoda, ancestor of the arthropoda is annelida, that is earthworm or leeches. In arthropoda, I have already told that is artho plus poda. Artho means jointed, poda means legs or foot. So this is the arthropoda word. What is the character or what is the name or what is the arthropoda name? And it's coming under this spiders, crabs, insect, many group is there. Under this two subphylum is there. One is Chelicerata, another is Mandibulata. In Mandibulata, that these are the groups is there, and Arachnida comes under the Chelicerata too. So these are the different classes is there. If you come to this class Insecta, it's also many times is told is hexapoda. Hexapoda means hexa plus poda means six legs. Six plus poda means legs. So it is also many times Insecta is calling class Insecta or hexapoda. So that is coming from, and who is the ancestor of class Insecta? Anyone tell? Nearest other class of this class Insecta is
Symphyta, sir.
Yeah. Symphyta, or many times Myriapoda is also calling Symphyta. Okay, so that is good. And who is the ancestor of this phylum Arthropoda?
Annelida.
Annelida, good. So that is many times discussion is coming. So this is the common. So we will start the entry into the class. So class start from the first divided into sub class. One is Pterygota, another is Pterygota. In Pterygota, Pterygota means without wings. Simple character is that Pterygota means without wing. In Pterygota, five order is coming. Total order is 29 under this class Insecta or class Hexapoda, in which five comes under this Pterygota. In Pterygota, you remember DPC, Diplura, Protura, and Columbola. And another is Microporifia and Thigenura. So you see, this also different group is there. That is totally, this class Insecta is based on the ancestor, means the evolution basis. Who is start first, then who is coming last. So this is the totally, and that is very important classification that is made by my Guruji in PhD, Dr. R. Swaminathan, that make this classification of this class Insecta. So in on the basis of evolution, that first come is the three order, DPC, Diplura, Columbola, and Protura. Then next group is coming, these two, Thigenura and Microporifia. So this is the difference. Then many characteristics is also difference. That's why they are coming next. Then after that, start the Pterygota. Because if you are coming first, this evaluation basis, we have coming this five order is starting. Then after they requiring the what required without being, what will we do? So if you are any for surviving of the in earth, just some character is required. So they require the wing. So they starting from this pterygotes. In pterygotes, first group, who is first guru is coming? This question also many time is coming. Which orders develop the first time wings? Anyone tell? Which orders having the starting wings? So this is the two orders. One is Ephemeroptera, another is Odonata, dragonfly and mayfly. This is the common name. This also many time is coming. Which is the example of Ephemeroptera is mayfly. Ephemeroptera means hota hai short life cycle, very short. If you go to this na, mayfly adult, they're living only 20 to 30 hours. So this is the main character of Ephemeroptera. And that come under this Paleoptera group. Means they evolved the first time of the wing. Also main character of this wing is if you rest any place of dragonfly, you see wing is erect type, means not flexing, not covering of the body. So this is the main character because they develop the first time in these two groups wings. Okay, then after start to the other group, that is the orthopteroid group, that having the flattened or flexing mechanism is found in the wings. So that come under the this group. In this group first develop this according to evolution. This is totally according to evolution, and you remember this in your life. If you are starting from evolution basis, you don't forgot this classification of the this 29 orders. So you start from the starting ancestor basis. So first is coming BPC, then Thysinora and this Microcorypha, then come in Pterygota, then two group is there, Paleo in under Paleopteran group, Paleoptera group, that having the Ephemeroptera and Odonata. Then another group is coming Orthopteroid group under the exopterygote groups. That is the Paleoptera is the different, and then come under the exopterygote group, that having the orthopteroid group, another is hemipteroid group. So that two group is there under exopterygote group, and last and come is the endopterygote, that having the nine orders. That is the recently one. So we will start the Orthoptera. Orthoptera, which order is coming first? Orthoptera. What is the Orthoptera, what is coming? That is the all grasshopper and locust is come under this Orthoptera group. Okay, ortho means hota hai leathery, tera means wing. So this is the main character. Ortho means leathery and tera means wings. Then next order is coming Isoptera. Iso means equal, tera means wings. Then third in this Orthoptera group, third is coming Ambioptera. Ambioptera means, tera means wing, ambi means wave type wings. And then next is coming Dictyoptera. That is also same near to Orthoptera, and that come under the your cockroach and other this. Na? This is come under this Dictyoptera. And next is Gryloblitidia. That is comes under all gryleids. Then last is coming Dermeptera. That is the example is earwigs. Dermeptera also same, that having the two annuli is also found in this Dermeptera. This is also main character. So this is the orthopterid group. Orthopterid group, how many orders is coming? Six orders is coming. Then next separate group is coming. This is the order, that is Plecoptera. That come under this stonefly. Common example of Plecoptera is stonefly. So this is next. Then after that, another group is coming, Hemipteroid. On the basis of it, totally this classification on the basis of evolution. So in this, this first group is coming Hemipteroid. In Hemipteroid, first is coming Socoptera, Socids. Common example is Socids. Then another is Thysinoptera. This is also important, and this is important orders. in 29 order, only 9 order is important orders that come under also this Thysanthra also coming, Orthoptera also coming, Isoptera, that is the harmful for this most of the plants. In Thysanthra, the common example is thrips. All thrips come under this. So what is the character of this Thysanthra? Thysanthra plus Tera. Tera means wings. Thysanthra means hota hai fringe type. So wing is fringe type, katapete, divided into three small. So this is the main character. Then another is coming Hemiptera. Hemiptera. Tera means wing. Hemi means half. Half is membranous. Half is leathery. So this is the main character of Hemiptera. It's under coming aphids, jayseed, whitefly, bugs, all coming under this Hemiptera group. Hemiptera again divided into two suborder. One is Homoptera, another is Heteroptera. Homoptera means all wings are equivalent or like membranous. But in Heteroptera, all bugs is coming in this half is membranous, half is leathery type. So this is the main character. Then Zoroptera, that is another one order that is not found in India. So Zoropterans is coming in this Zoroptera order, common example. Then another is Melophaga and Anoplura. So Melophaga, all lice that is found in birds or animal, that is the Melophaga. And if found in human being, that is the Anoplura, zoo, that is found in lice in your head of the human being, that come under this Anoplura order. Then next is coming Endopterygote. This Orthopteroid and Hemipteroid or Plecoptera, three group is come under Exopterygote group, and this come under Endopterygote. Many times this question also coming, how many orders come under Endopterygotes? So that is coming 9 orders. In this having three group is there. First, which is coming Neuroptera. First order is coming Neuroptera. That common example is ant lion, or it's a beneficial order, means most of the are predator in this group. Ant lion or lace wing is also coming. And main character Neuro. Neuro means wing is found like nerve type. Nervous type, some webbing or nerve type is found. This all these wings of this Neuroptera order. Then next is coming Coleoptera. That is the biggest order. It's also many times is coming, which is the biggest order in 29 orders. That is the Coleoptera. Coleoptera means sheath, or Tera means wing. Very hardy, and it is also commonly known as four wing. Is known as Elytra. And in Orthoptera, four wings is converted into tegmina. So this time, many times this question also coming, which order is found the Elytra and which order is found the tegmina. Tegmina found in Orthoptera order, that is the four wing modified part, and in Coleoptera, four wing is modified into Elytra, means hardy covering is found. And near to Coleoptera order is Strepsiptera. That is found the stylopids. This compact body is found and depressed from the upper to low. Depressed. Strepsiptera. That is also parasitoid group, and a small order is there. Then next is come under this next group, Macroptera. In Macroptera, common example is scorpion fly. The example, many times this question also coming, which is the example of Macroptera, that is the scorpion fly. Scorpion, that is the group is another, that comes under the this Arachnida, maybe another class is there, but common name of this Macroptera. Why given the scorpion? Because the tail of this Macroptera is scorpion type. In end, that you see in, you go in Google and you see the photo of this Macroptera. Then you see that adult is found like scorpion type. So that's why name is scorpion fly. Then next is coming Trichoptera. Under Trichoptera, common example is caddisfly. Then next is Lepidoptera. Lepidoptera is the second largest order after this Coleoptera. In Coleoptera, around 3 lakh species is found. Actually, total how many species is there? Insect? Class Insecta, how many species is there in the world? Anyone tell? Shivam?
9 lakh, sir.
Yeah. 9 lakh. In 9 lakh, only 3 lakh species at till date we have identified. So in 9 lakh species, only one order, that is Coleoptera, that having the 3 lakh species. So this is also important. The next order is Lepidoptera, that having around 2 lakh species, around 1,80,000 species comes under this Lepidoptera. And all scales, moth, butterfly, that come under this Lepidoptera orders. Then next is coming Diptera. Lepido, what is the meaning of Lepidoptera? Tera means wing, Lepido means scale. All you see, if you see the moth and butterfly, you catch and you catch your hand, then you see some scales is coming. So that's why come under this Lepidoptera. Lepido means scales, Tera means wings. So this is the common example or common character of this Lepidoptera. Then next is Diptera. Dip, die. Tera means wing. Die means two. Only two wings is found. That's why is known as Diptera. And its common example is true fly. All true flies come under this. Many times this question also coming. White fly or true fly. What is the difference between white fly and true fly? White fly come under Hemiptera order and true fly is come under Diptera. This question also many times is coming. And in most all insect having four wings, means two pair of wings, but in Diptera only two, four wings is found. But hind wing very change, anyone tell? In Diptera, hind wing very change, you see in Coleoptera, four wing change into elytra. In Orthoptera, four wing change into tegmina. But in Diptera, hind wing is changed into halters. Halters, this many times is coming. Halters is, which order is found the halters? That is come under Diptera or halter. What is the characteristics here? What is the role of halters? Is the maintaining or balancing the body. Then we fly. This house fly and other fly, na, that balance by this halter. Halter is a small organ is there, that is the hind wing. So many times which part, which wing is modified the halters, that is the hind wing. But in Coleoptera, that fore wing is changed into elytra. And in Orthoptera also same, fore wing is changed into tegmina. So this is the simple character. Many times this question also coming. Then second last is Siphonoptera. That comes under this example is fleas, and that is not important order. But and last recent evolved, many times this question also coming, which is the recently evolved order? That is Hymenoptera. That come under all these parasitoid and your honeybee. That's come under this Hymenoptera. And Hymeno means membranous, Tera means wings. All wings are membranous. You see in your this parasitoid, many Trichogramma, many this na wasp also coming in this Hymenoptera. You see the wing of this, that is all are membranous type. So that's why come under this Hymenoptera. So this is the common. And you start from the ancestor basis. If you are starting from ancestry or evolution basis, you don't forget in life. So, and you make the mind according to group. You make the group. Which group is come first, then second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. So this is the different, and this is basis of this, like tree. Tree having, you know, first is start from the root, then making stem. Stem making branches. Branches making leaves. Then ending, fruit, that. So this type of tree is coming. So you remember, if you are remember in your life, then you make this type of in mind, and then no forgotten in life. So this is the common classification of the class Insecta having 29 orders. Okay. So another is start some character of particular, that is minimum. Because if you are going to for SRF and your ERS, then deeply we will go. But for this GRF, that no need, only small character is coming many times. What is the main character of different orders? So first we will start from the order Thysanura. That is the starting DPC, then Thysanura and Microscorpia. Five order is there under Aterygota. So Thysanura, what is the main character? Thysanura means that coming the silverfish. Many times this question coming, what is the common example of Thysanura? That is the silverfish. And many times also this question is also coming, silverfish is a insect or fish? So silverfish is a insect. This question also many times is coming. Or Thysanura is the Greek word. Thysanura means fringed, tassel, bristles, and aura. Thysanura aura means tail. Tail is fringe type or bristle type. So that's why name is also Thysanura, and the common name is bristle tail or silverfish. Another is Diplura. Dye. That compound eyes absent. Only important character is there in this slide. And then Sarsai present with long and slender horse-like like in appearance. And two prolonged bristle tail is found. So, and common example is many time is coming two prolonged bristle tails, or many time diplurans is also common example of diplura. Then next order is Protura. That come under all the proturons. So what is main character? In Protura, antennae and compound eyes are absent. This question also many times is coming. What is the main character of Protura? That having antennae and compound eyes are absent. Then another character is front leg, directed forward, means having the some sensory function. Probably sensory function is there. So that's why front leg is directed forward. Then next order is Columbula. That also many times these two, three questions is coming from Columbula. First is common example of Columbula is spring tail. Spring means the organism or the insect name is spring tail. Means you see again, it's having less than 6 mm, having 6 abdominal segments. This question also many times is how many segment is found in abdomen. Most of the insect having 10 to 12 segments in abdomen, but in Columbula only 6 segment is found. This is also important character of this Columbula. Another is furcula is found. That is also spring. Furcula means spring is found attached ventrally to the fourth abdominal segment. So many times this question also coming, which segment is found this furcula? That is found on the fourth abdominal segment. And what is the main character of furcula? It's the jumping, means spring type is found. Furcula is the organ that having the fourth abdominal segment of the Columbula, and that using for the spring, like spring, that jumping. For if you are touching to the this Columbulan spring tails, they jump from one place to another plane by through furcula. So two, three question is coming in this many times. So next is coming Ephemeroptera. That is the first time evolved the wings. This is also many times this question is given. Which order is coming the wings? That is first Ephemeroptera, another is Odonata. So what is the main this meaning of this Ephemeroptera? It's a Greek word. Ephemero means short live. Tera means wing. Means the life is very short. And abdomen is cylindrical, bearing two long terminal filaments. And common example that is also coming many times, mayfly. Which order is coming the mayfly? That is the Ephemeroptera. And their life is very short. Adult is living only for 20 to 30 hours. This question also many times is coming. Then next order is Odonata. In Odonata, common example is ड्रैगन फ्लाई और डैमसेल फ्लाई, सो टू इज कॉमन एग्जाम्पल. एंड वाट इज द मेन कैरेक्टर? अनदर इज इट्स हैविंग द विंग फर्स्ट टाइम डेवलप इन ऑर्डोनेटा इप्टेरोप्टेरा एट दिस विंग्स एंड नॉट फ्लेक्सी मैकेनिज्म इज फाउंड, मींस दे नॉट कवर ऑफ द बॉडी, ओनली इरेक्ट टाइप. If you are resting the insect of this dragonfly and mayfly, then wing is erect type, not cover the body. Hello? Some network problem is there, that's why, you know. Hello? Sarkar? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Voice is coming, na? And my PowerPoint?
Yes,
sir. Okay, okay, okay. Some problem is happening, sir. That's why he's stopping. Okay, sorry. Then next order is Odonata. That is, I already told that having the flexi, not flexi mechanism is found in wings, and that erect type is found. And then two pair of membranous wings having that is a similar shape and size, and one distinctive pigmental cell. That many times this question also coming. That is the stigma. Which order having the stigma in the wings? That is come under Odonata. So next is Plecoptera. That is comes common example of Plecoptera is stonefly. Okay, that is found in stones. That's why name is stonefly. So name is Plecoptera and derives from the Greek words, and Pleco means folded, Tera means wing. Folded type wings is found, and it's not maybe in found in India. That one Plecoptera and another is Zoroptera. That both orders not found in India. And main character is two pair of membranous wing that having the curved around the body at rest. So this is the main character. Then next come under the Phasmita. That common example is stick insect, Phasmita. And recently we are making another this group or order, that is Mentophasmatoidea. That's come Phasmita as well as Mentoidea. Previously two orders is there, then making in one order, that is Mentophasmatoidea. In Mentophasmatoidea, that's come under this leafy sticky insect as well as mantid. And main character of mantid is, anyone tell what is the main character of mantid? Mantid is the used for the, it's a predator. And main character of this, the body head of this mantid is changed up to 180 degree, means up to front to back side. So this is the main character. Anyone, your head comes up to 90 degree, but in mantid that come up to 180 degree. So this is the main character. Head change up to the 180 degree centigrade. So this is also important character of mantid that come under the Mentophasmatoidea order. And in Mentophasmatoidea order, that one order is coming Phasmita, another is Mentoidea. Two order, previously two order is there, and recently in 2002 or 3 maybe the new order is coming, that is Mentophasmatoidea, and recently making this order, and it's a smallest order in all orders. This also many time is coming. So main character Phasmita is sticky insect is found. Sticky means that also coloration also change according to the host, and that stick like insect. If you write in Google stick, what type of insect is there? So you see simple stick type is there. Then some are leaf type insect also is found. And main character is crafty appearance and behavior of this insect. So this is what means the change according to habit or according to host. And next order is Dermaptera. That come under this earwigs. This is also important order, and that earwax is coming under this Dermaptera. It's derived from Greek words, and derma means skin, tera means wing, wing like skin like. So this is the main character, and thickened forewing that cover the hind wings, and cerci enlarge to form pincers. This is also many times is coming. Cerci is changed into the horse shape like. Two horse shape is found in this Dermaptera. That's why common name is earwax. Hello, Sarkar, my voice coming? Hello.
Yes, sir.
My slide not changing, I don't know what it is. Okay. Okay, next order is Imbiptera. That's come under this web spinners. Common example of Imbiptera is web spinner. Then main character is Imbiptera means imbiope. Imbiope means living, and tera means wings, live wings. And front tarsi is enlarged, which contains silk gland used to create the galleries. This question many time is coming. This important. Front tarsi is enlarged, which contain the silk and making the webbing. So that's why also many time this Imbiptera means tera means wings. Imbiopterus wave type. This is also common example of this. Then next order is Zoroptera. That is not found in India, and its Zoro means pure, Tera means wingless. It's a wingless, and the common example is Zoropterans. Then next order is Socoptera. That is also come under Exoterygoid group, and Socoptera means socids or book lice. Most of the this insect is found in book. Your books is found this na. This is the common book lice or socids, and wing held tent like over the body. This is the important also. Wing held tent like over the body. And next order is Melophaga. That all biting lice or birds lice or animal birds, all animal lice is come under this Melophaga. And all human being lice comes under Anoplura. Another order is there, Anoplura. So Melophaga, and it's a Greek word. Melos means hair, and phagin means eat, means hair eating. This is the common this character or meaning of this Melophaga. And the common example is biting lice or bark lice. But this question many time is coming. Dorso ventrally flattened means they flattened from top to bottom. This question many time is coming. One is this Melophaga, another is Strepsiptera. That is also dorsoventrally flattened. So another is Siphunculata. Siphunculata, it is also known as Anoplura. This is also many times is coming, Siphunculata, or it's also known as Anoplura, and all human being lice is come under this Siphunculata or Anoplura. Around 500 species there, and it's feeding on the blood through ectoparasitic of the mammals or human beings. Then next order is Neuroptera. That's come under these less wings or art on plants, and most of the are predator. In less wing, adult are free living, not a predator, but larvae are predator. This question also many time is coming. In all less wing or on Neuroptera, the grub is feeding on the another insect that is predator, but adult are free living. And eggs of this Neuroptera or less wing is also thread like. One thread is there, after that one egg is oil type egg is found. If you see in field, that commonly is found. And you see also in Google, thread like X, which order is found, that is come under Neuroptera. And you write the lace wing X, what type of legs is found. So you see the photo of this legs also. And many times this question also, thread like X, which order is found, that is the Neuroptera, or that example is lace wing. And in this, forewing and hind wings are membranous. This is common. Larvae are predaceous. This is the important character. And adult are free living. And next order is Strepsiptera. And that important question come, this Strepsiptera is, these insects are very small or all are parasites. And common example is Stylopetes. And next order is Macroptera. I have already told that come under this endoteropods, and its common example is scorpion. Like scorpion, Macroptera adult is like scorpion, so that's why name is scorpion fly. And its two pair of membranous wings, almost all are equivalent, and mouth parts are mandibulate type, and beak like projection on the head. This is the important. And Mako means long, Tera means wing. Very long this wings is there, that's why they calling, and that like the scorpion. You add in Google also this scorpion flies. So there you see the this character and this photo of this, what type of this way. Same this scorpion type adult is found in this Macroptera. Then next order is Siphonoptera. That all trees is coming, and you see in this one order previously is coming this now Strepsiptera, and another is this Melophaga, that having dorsoventrally flattened, but in Siphonoptera that body laterally flattened. Body is laterally flattened. This is also many times this question is coming. In Siphonoptera, that body bilaterally flattened, and in dorsoventrally in this Melophaga. So this is also, and this common example is flea. And next order is Trichoptera. That's all caddis fly is come under this Trichoptera. And main character is wing held tent-like over the abdomen. So this is also many times is coming. And trichops means hairs, Tera means wings. This is also, and all are Greek words is there. So this is about that all orders are not important, because that is not affected to the most of the these orders. Then next we will start this now 9 order. That's come under Coleoptera, Lepidoptera, and then Diptera, Orthoptera. That major group is there. So next time we will take this important character orders of this class in insect or hexapod. Any other question? Saibam?
Sir, about that, the insect order which are not found in India?
That is Zoroptera.
What about Gryloblatodia, sir?
Gryloblatodia may be also not there. Another is Gryloblatodia.
So like two insect orders not found in India, right?
Two orders. Gryloblatodia, okay, and another is Zoroparens.
Okay.
Okay. This question also many times is coming. Okay, thank you.